Like, let's just videotape this log. Like, let's see what we can, like, come here, look, like, get all these defects. Like, look in here, all this crap. Like, let's see what turns out. Like, let's see what we can get out of this. That's gonna suck. Like, it's hilarious. Like, the difference. New boots versus old boots.
Did a few things to the mill, my dad and I did, and he tweaked some things that made it really good. Tightened the belt up, just messed around with the throttle, and it just made the machine run a lot well. So we'll see how it runs today. I don't want to jinx it, and I got plenty of wood to knock on, but I think it's going to be a good day. So let's do it. Day to be doing this right now. This is just kind of a see what happens log. I think we'll get some decent pieces out of this.
Yeah, these are cool pieces. Actually turned out pretty well.
Yeah, that's cool, man. Yeah. What do you think, Dan? Think it looks pretty good? Pretty unique?
Get a broom. I was like, wow, these pieces turned out really well. Hey, Soda. What are you just like taking out by the
We'll just slab them out from here and just go down, you know the drill. Cool little pieces. Oh, there we go. I knew they would be there somewhere. I'm gonna swipe them out, ready? Big ant. A lot more in there than I thought. Where the heck are they coming from? Oh my goodness.